I think it was more about them making adjustments. You know, I think I had to realize that a little bit more earlier. You know, change on some of the sequences to get out. So, yeah, that's what I think about that.
How much did that 36 pitch fourth inning impact you? Were you weary or tired heading into the fifth?
やっぱりこう4回で、4イニング目に36球投げてしまってっていうのがこう影響を与えた部分ってありますが、こう5回入るにあたって割とこう疲れてしまったりとか、そういう部分っていうのはありました。
まあ、僕全然自分自身はそういうのは感じてなかったです。
No, I didn't feel any tiredness at all.
How much would you have liked to been able to stay in that game in the fifth inning with a zero on the scoreboard?
まあ、5回ね、あのままこう試合に残ってでゼロで抑えるということをおそらくされたかったと思いますけど、やっぱりそういうことですよね。
いや、そうはもちろんしたかったですし、ただやはりこう最近の僕自身の投球が。まあ、このタイミング、まあ、自分自身がやっぱ招いてしまっている部分はあると思うので、まあ、結果出して示していくしかないですよね。
Yeah, well, obviously you wanted to stay in there, you know, go that inning and put up a zero. But I think it's part on me. You know, I haven't been effective of late, and you know, I kind of understand the decision. So for me, I need to, you know, keep on performing.Getting some results, and then things may change around a little bit.